everybody. Setting her up right now. There we go.
We have forgotten them. This I fear. The god, you're going to the fort.
I bet we have rabbits here. I'm getting sick of them. I can hardly hear.
You'd rather be blowing a fiend?
You're going to the fort.
Not me.
What? Watch yourself out there.
Thank you. I'll fight the entire Legion myself if they dare show their faces here.
We're taking the city. Meet the Brothers gathering for the attack. Fight well or die well. Talos be with you. Taking the city. Me.
This is it, men. It's time to make this city ours. We come to this moment carried by the sacrifices and courage of our fellows. Those who have fallen. Those still bearing the shields to our right. On this day, our enemy will know the fullness of our determination, the true depth of our anger, and the exalted righteousness of our cause. The gods are watching. The spirits of our ancestors are stirring. And men, under suns yet to dawn, will be transformed by what we do here today. Fear neither pain nor darkness, for Sovereign God awaits those who die with weapons in their hands and courage in their hearts. We now fight our way to Castle Dawa, to cut the head off the Legion itself. And in that moment, the gods will look down and see Skyrim as she was meant to be, full of lords who are mighty, powerful, and free. Ready now, everyone, with me, for the sons and daughters of Skyrim!
Legion soldiers bleed like fresh fallen snow and plank in a kitchen. If they head this way, we'll know it.
Little state of rage.
secure the door.
Already done.
Alfred, stop.
Stop what? Taking Skyrim back from those who leave her to rot.
You're wrong, Alfred. We need the Empire. Without it, Skyrim will assuredly fall to the Dominion.
You were there with us. You saw it. The day the Empire signed that damn treaty was the day the Empire died.
You're a damn fool.
Stand aside, woman. We've come for the general.
He has given up, but I have not.
Rickard, go. You're free to leave.
I'm also free to stay and fight for what I believe in.
You're also free to die.
This is what you wanted? Shield brothers and sisters killing each other? Families torn apart? This is the Skyrim you want? That's not the Skyrim I want to live in.
Rika, you don't have to do this.
You've left me no choice. Talos, preserve us.
Now you're mine!
Bruce, look out! That's your best, huh?
Enough.
This is it for you. Any last words before I send you to the living?
You realize this is exactly what they wanted. What who wanted? The Thalmor. They stirred up trouble here. Forced us to divert needed resources and throw away good soldiers quelling this rebellion.
It's a little more than a rebellion, don't you think?
We don't have a Discord yet. I'm learning how to make one.
Maybe not.
I'm not that tech-savvy with Discord.
Perhaps you're right. But then what does that make you?
You just said it yourself.
It makes us right. And if I surrender?
The Empire I remember never surrendered.
That Empire is dead. And so are you.
So be it.
Just kill him and let's be done with it already.
Come, Galmar. Where's your sense of the dramatic moment?
By the gods! If it's a good ending to some damn story you're after, perhaps the Dragonborn should be the one to do it.
Good point. Well, Dragonborn, what do you say? Do you want the honor? As you wish. This moment, we three will be immortalized in song.
Good. It's done.
Well. Some kind of speech is in order.
I'll go gather the men in the courtyard.
And Alisif?
Don't you worry about her. I've sent my best men to round her up.
Stormblade, I want you to have my sword, a token of my appreciation. Now then, the men will expect a speech. Will you stand by my side? I wish to honor you, Dragonborn, and the truest of Stormcloaks. Very good. Come. The people await us.
Yes. Make it quick. I'm a busy... No, not yet. We'll wait for them.
And now, I present to you... Ulfric Stormcloak, hero of the people, liberator, and High King of Skyrim.
I am indeed Ulfric Stormcloak, and at my side the woman we know as Stormblade, and the world knows as the Dragonborn. And indeed, there are many that call us heroes. But it is all of you who are the true heroes. It was you who fought a dying empire, who sunk its claws into our land, trying to drag us down with it. It was you who fought the Thelmor and their puppets who would have us deny our gods and our heritage. It was you who fought your kin who didn't understand our cause, who weren't willing to pay the price for our freedom. But more than that, it was you who fought for Skyrim, for our right to fight our own battles, to return to our glory and traditions, to determine our own future. And it is for these reasons that I cannot accept the mantle of High King. Not until the Moot declares that title should adorn my shoulders will I accept it.
And what about Jarl Elisif?
Yes, what about the Lady Elisif? Will she put aside her personal hatred for me and her misplaced love for the Emperor and his coin so that the suffering of our people will end? Will she acknowledge that it is we Nords who will determine Skyrim's future? Will she swear fealty to me so all may know that we are at peace and a new day has dawned?
I do.
Then it is settled. The Jarl will continue to rule Solitude. I will garrison armies here to ward off Imperial attempts to reclaim the city. And in due time, the Moot will meet and settle the claim to High King once and for all. There is much to do, and I need every able-bodied man and woman committed to rebuilding Skyrim. A great darkness is growing, and soon we will be called to fight it on these shores or abroad. The Old Mary Dominion may have defeated the Empire, but it has not defeated Skyrim!
How'd I do?
Not so bad. Nice touch about the High King.
Thank you. I thought so too.
It's a foregone conclusion, you know.
Oh, I know.
The Imperials are not going to leave us alone. They still have camps in the hills. They'll continue to strike out at us, whenever and wherever they can.
I'm not afraid of the remnants of the Legion. In time, they'll all give up and go home. What I fear is that the Thalmor will see our victory here and turn greater attention to our shores. We must be prepared to face them.
Aye.
And of course, we couldn't have done it without you. May the gods preserve you.
May the gods preserve us all.
Come, Galmar. We've still much work to do.
When we have reclaimed our homeland from the Imperials, we will take the fight to the Thalmor. They are the true enemy. Make no mistake.
Wait, they'll think twice before coming back here, that's for sure. Good job out there. Glad you were with us.
We sure showed them.
Yes, make it quick. I'm a busy man. True sons and daughters of Skyrim reign in every city. We've crippled the Imperial Legion and cut off its head by killing General Talius himself. What more could I ask of you? No, you're free to roam. I suspect the gods have needs for you elsewhere. That said, some of the Legion's staunchest men have organized themselves and are operating out of hidden military camps in the wilderness. If you come across any Imperials in your travels, I expect you'll know what to do.
There will be peace for a time, during which we must rebuild Skyrim into the land it once was. Strong, self-reliant, the center of mankind.
Because getting rid of the Empire was only half the problem.
Soon the elves will again seek to rule the world. We must ready ourselves to fight them. For it will be Skyrim that shall lead Tamriel in those dark days, when the fate of the world is finally determined. Be careful out there. Yes, make it quick. I'm a busy man.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
You're going to rot in the Dragon's Reach dungeon.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? You're going to rot in the Dragon's Reach dungeon.
Circle stones to the southwest. That's Secunda's kiss. The giant told it sacred. So tread carefully.
Something has shifted in the moons, sister.
You still need to prove yourself, Welp.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that. Friends like you are hard to find, and very valuable.
been tending to the warriors of your Vasker. I see everything, hear everything, and know everything.
Too bad they executed Rogvir before we got here.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed. My working days are done.
Some say I got my position because my cousin is the Emperor. Nonsense. The man's given me nothing. He can't even be bothered to attend my wedding.
Ryling's obsession with honor and tradition is quaint, but politically irrelevant. I'm a Thane. In the future, you may want to gain that information before talking with someone. Risk of looking like an idiot and all that.
I must return to the court. They simply can't make do without me.
If you have business, please see Falk Firebeard, my steward. No. Although it's true my husband Torig was the High King, and I am his widow, I am in no position to claim such a title. Ulfric Stormcloak is victorious, and the Jarls have fallen in line. It seems I will never take my rightful place as High Queen. Be well. Pray for solitude and my husband.
Be quick. I have little patience for my...
Do you have business with the court? Because killing her would yield no political advantage. By leaving Elisif alive, Ulfric completes the separation of the Empire and Skyrim. With Ulfric's troops here, Elisif will be forced to support his bid for High King. He secures the position and appears above reproach. What's more, Ulfric's refusal to execute his slain enemy's wife will be portrayed as the ultimate act of compassion. It's genius, really. You mean the Dragon Bridge issue? I'll be honest with you, I was planning to let that go. Varnius is a bit jumpy at the best of times. There have been reports of weird happenings near Wolfskull Cave. Travelers disappearing, odd lights. I suspect wild animals, or perhaps bandits. I don't think it's worth our time with the war going on. But if you want to clear out the cave, I'll make sure you're repaid for your work. Because killing
I have so very many ways to deal
no
with people.
Political advantage.
Very few of them.
Feel free to return to me with questions.
Fame, I can always find time to share a word with a warrior.
Wolf Queen, hear our call and awaken. We summon Potema. Long have you slept the dreamless sleep of death, Potema. No longer. Hear us, Wolf Queen. We summon you.
We summon Potema.
Yes! Yes! Return me to this realm! Shall horses summon you, the blood of the What? What are you doing? You fools! You cannot bind me to your wills!
Something is wrong. There is an intruder. boost.
I'm doing the wolf skull cavern. Okay, right now. I just finished it. I'm trying to find a way out. I like your name, by the way, KFC Chicken Nuggets. how do I get out of here? A little dumb sometimes. Oh my god, somebody is blowing up the Discord.
Careful now. Wouldn't want someone to get the
You've returned. Portema herself. Please tell me you stopped them. You've done a larger service to the realm than you could possibly know. A resurrected Portema. I shudder at the thought.
Please, my duty is to keep the Jarl safe, not play
nursemaid. May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Because killing her would yield no political advantage. Do you have business with the court? She still mourns greatly for her husband, High King Torik. So she leaves many of the courtly details to me. Anyone with a stout heart.
If I
like
needed
yours,
something from you, you would know it. I was, to my shame. The whole court was in attendance. I've seen much in my time, but that was a gruesome day. Because Ulfric needed a symbol. Someone he could defeat that represented the Empire. The White Gold Concordat. The banning of Talos worship. Torig's father Islaut had held Skyrim together for nearly 25 years. When he died, Torig became that symbol. No, even after Islaut died, the Moot voted to make Torig High King of Skyrim.
There's something personal I was hoping you would do for me. Falk told me what you did for us at Wolfskull Cave. He says you're someone we can trust. As you may know, Talos worship is outlawed in the Empire. When we buried my husband, I made offerings to all the gods, except Talos. I would like you to take an item of his, a warhorn handed down from his father, and place it at a shrine of Talos. Thank you. It would mean a lot to me.
Take care of yourself and always remember.
Imperials are good for business, and business is good for Skyrim.
It's a fine day with you around. Ulfric coveted the High King's throne. He thought he deserved it more than Torrig. Now it would seem Ulfric has his wish. And there truly is no justice in the world. If you have business, please see Falk. Falk said I could count on you. You have more than earned the right to purchase property and take the next step to becoming a Thane. Speak to Falk when you have the funds, and thank you. There is room in my court for a new Thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold, and who owns at least one piece of property in my city. You help my people and purchase a house from my steward, and I'll make you my Thane. Good luck to you. Be well. Pray for solitude and my husband.
Do you have business with the court?
Splendid. There's a house available right now. Very well. Just let me know when you're ready to purchase the house.
Anyone with a stop. A heart like yours. Welcome here.
Need a partner, hmm? Just picture it. Two women, the dusty road, strapping men at every tavern, a fortune in gold to be claimed. Someday. I'll be a gallant heroine. You make it look appealing.
Get away from me!
Maybe you need a partner, hmm? Just picture it.
Hello, I'm Gisli. Yes, my older brother. And the person you probably want to be speaking to right now. But really, since Torig's death, Falk Firebeard wields the true power of the Jarl's Court. My brother is nothing more than a pompous little fop. Oh, if you're looking for a good attitude, go see the bards. They'll fake it for you if nothing else. If you're looking for truth instead, see Noster. He's a good example of what life has to offer. And if you're just looking to feel good, go get some spiced wine from Yvette. But whatever you do, just leave me alone. We'll speak again later.
Get out of here!
I'm not going to warn you again. Get out!
You're not supposed to be in here!
A wanderer like you must have plenty of tales to tell. But I'm afraid I'm too busy to hear. When the Stormcloaks took solitude, these...
My papa could beat you up.
Welcome. Look around.
No. That was an ugly affair. High King Torig's death has turned the whole town on its head. Yes? Baron's my husband. He works the forge up at Castle Dower. I barely see him nowadays, what with him filling orders for the army.
Thank you.
doing that for?
If you're looking for Pope, you look like an adventurous one. I bet we're kindred spirits, you and I. Perhaps, but necessary. As you know, my cousin Fura died out there fighting for us. She wouldn't have had to if it weren't for Ragvir. Most people head over to the Winking Skeever. If you're not interested in music or drink, you can at least talk to Corpulus. He can fill you in on any of the latest gossip. Need something? Need something? People to see and places to go,
Angela's Aromatic.
Later, then.
You're a traveler, correct? Have you been to Whiterun? Wonderful. I hadn't really hoped to run into someone who'd been there. My daughter Fura was assigned to Whiterun after she joined the Imperial Army. I was hoping you might have met her. I haven't heard from her lately. I've tried talking to Captain Aldous, but he hasn't been any help. Oh, that's very sweet of you. Anything you can find out from Captain Aldous would be welcome news. We mostly carry herbs and alchemical ingredients, that sort of thing. Before the war, our stock was mostly used for aromatic use in homes. Yes. These days, we have more people like you coming in, looking for healing and the like.
going good. I'm just
now
stealing things from everybody.
You're that new member of the Companions. So, you what? Fetch the mead?
Oh, what delight. Another charming customer. Oh, let me just drop everything to help. It is when my customers waste time chatting and not buying. Radiant Raiment has the finest attire in all of Skyrim. That is how we get business. Let's see if we can't find an outfit that suits you.
Hello, Looting Vaultman. The stream is going good. I'm just trying to steal some things.
Finally. I can help with purchases. Let's see if we can't find an outfit that suits you. The gods for the end of yet another pointless conversation. You want something from me? Take a look. Let's see if we can't find an outfit that suits you. Need something?
careful.
Hello, I'm Gisli. But you can just call me Erica's sister. Everyone does.
Spare some gold for a veteran?
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend. I've heard Jari Ra's hanging around the Wells District. Looking for new blood to hire. Remember the Winking Skeever next time you're footsore.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed. My working days are done.
By blade or by spell? If you want it dead, I'll make it dead. All you need to I fight with both blade and spell. Might say I'm equipped to handle nearly any threat. So, shall we talk price?
With a voice wielding power of the ancient Nord.
Good evening. I'm Pantia Atia, the master vocalist. This is an ode to Skyrim's truest sons and daughters. I'm a little busy at the moment. I've got all sorts. Perhaps, but necessary. As you know, my cousin Fura died out there fighting for us.
She wouldn't have had to.
Off the coast, away is to the east. Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me. Solitude is as glorious as they said it was. Nothing like Falkreath where I grew up.
Hello, and welcome. True, I may look the part.
Why, of course. And will you also be needing the bow that shoots rainbows? Or perhaps a quiver that dispenses beer? Look, if you want arrows, we have them. But don't insult my intelligence. bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman. Perhaps I'll be seeing more of you. Your typical huh?
Stormcloaks took solitude. I thought for sure the finest weapons and armor. Return anytime you need arms.
I want some grog here, but you wouldn't tell me why not.
I've
Do you have business with the court? The house I mentioned earlier is still available, if you want to buy it. Wonderful. Here is the key to your new home. Certainly. What did you have in mind? Very well, I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well, I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you need? anyone with a stout heart like yours is welcome here.
Okay, people. It's a nice and easy sesh today. But we gonna get off now. Thanks for watching. Thanks for following.